fix this. There we go. At last.
All right. Open up.
Hey.
What's up?
Hey, Cope. I think Liam was bringing you this.
Deke.
You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
How's it going, Deke? Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Put down. How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
What do you need?
You need something.
Hey. We got some good shit about it if you're buying.
That'll last you. Nice. You definitely need that. Come by anytime. See ya.
You, need something, man?
What's up, Manny?
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll be here. See you around, Deke.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go out there, Dick. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Them tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right.
Churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy.
You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me,
Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now.
Down you go!
Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. One down. Let's do this. Killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
asshole!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Not something Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters. Don't mind if I do.
Finally.
Let's do this. Come on, you murdering son of a bitch.
Shit, he's bleeding out.
Hey, what?
Last one. Gotta finish this. Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker, yeah? fuel can. This is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.